7 of EBEC, the 4th competition day. I'm here with the Italian team design team. Hey guys.
Hey guys. Hi.
Please present yourselves and tell me your study fields.
I'm Giuseppe Spugnolo. I'm 25. I study engineering electronic in the University of Messina, Sicily, Italy.
Il tuo nome è for me.
My name is Davide La Maestra. I studied electronic engineering and my age 28.
I am Alessio Ballerino. I study electronic engineering in Messina.
I'm Domenico Pitti. I study electronic engineering in Messina and I'm 25.
And now guys, please tell me something about how you met and how you decided to be part of this competition as a team. Yes.
We are friends, me and Alexio, we are friends
long
time ago. And we meet in the first, I met him in the first of the year of the university. And I met him exactly for only
for
the competition of the back. And I thank you.
So only friend.
Yes, we are. My compadre. My compadre.
And tell me something about the topics in the local and the regional rounds of the competition. How were they challenging, easy, hard?
We won our local Messina round, building a bow.
Bow.
And we built a hill, a very dangerous bow. So we win, we won. And then in the second, in the entire round, we built an overcraft with the wheel. And then we won two.
And then you came here.
And then we are here in Cluj-Napoca.
So. And tell me something about the topics that you received here at
EBEC.
If you enjoyed them.
Yes, the first test was really interesting. We did good work. We did a good team work together. And the second, we think it wasn't not so much easy to do.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, we didn't go so much good. This last task, it's interesting. We hope that we can do something that works.
Nice, and you have three days to.
Yes, so now we are improving our ideas.
You were speaking of teamwork. How is that going on? What were the biggest challenges you have met working within this team?
This team have four different personalities. There is the intellectual and
focused
man that think out of the normal camps.
Out of the box, yes.
There is the genius that apply mathematics and physics laws
in
formulas for everything we think. There is the practical man that just say, okay, let's do it. Come on.
Let's do it. Come on. Sorry, guys.
Do something real. And there is the
motivation man.
And
the HR person. The human resource person.
The human resource person. Yeah. That doing so much travel, you know. So much work for...
your mom.
Yes. All
of
the time.
Thank you very much for the interview. I wish you the best of luck. And we'll be seeing you at the parties.
Nice job. Noi siamo la squadra italiana del team design e siamo qui a Cluj-Napoca per l'EBEC 2010 per vincere!
A bene!